Find a place to lay those maps out and get me a couple of charcoal sticks to mark them.
At once, sir.
Has anyone heard from Commander Frostgun? She's late.
She's dealing with a problem on her ship, Marshal. The engines need maintenance.
Tell her to get someone else to do that. I need her here.
Right away.
That's the one, top down sighting.
Counselor Foot asked that I convey his regards.
It's an honor, Commander.
Marshal, I have news.
How are things progressing?
The Northwest is overrun with Mordrum and strangling vines. The troops need reinforcements.
Tell Commander Quentin to ready his ship.
Yes, sir.
Everyone disperse. The Commander and I need to talk.
Yes, Marshal. Everybody out. Come on, move it.
While they're dispersing, let me fill you in on what's been happening since the summit. I took what you said to heart. The fleet's arriving gradually, and we're preparing to take the fight to Mordremoth. The cities have all sent troops to fight with us, and we've begun preliminary forays into the surrounding area. I've contacted your friends from Destiny's Edge, and they've all agreed to join the battle. All but Ritlock Brimstone. I couldn't reach him. And none of the others know where that portal took him either. We're gathering as much information as we can on the enemy before we launch the main assault. We definitely need someone with your skills. So I'm glad you're with us.
For Scarlet.
Not to my knowledge, miss, although I suppose it's possible. I never met any of his friends.
Then what are you doing?
I chose you.
We came looking for a safe place to land.
Wait, you can't just leave after saying that. Why would he attack you? You never did anything to hurt him, did you?
Of course not. We welcomed him into our fold, but he grew violent. It started with episodes of confusion and aggression.
We just decided to confine him.
So where's the Master of Peace now?
We need to find him.
Excuse me. Excuse me! No, wait! Why would he go off alone?
We believe he's still searching for a place where we can all be safe.
We saved him! We tracked Aaron through the wastes and found him before he could kill your master.
That was you, huh? We found Aaron's corpse and assumed the master had killed him.
Nope, it was the boss and me and the others too. Trapped him inside Spurbend Canyon, fought him there.
We are profoundly grateful to you, miss. To all of you. But we really must go now.